Hey guys, welcome back. Today we have another drill video. It's been much requested in the comments and we haven't forgotten about them. We have a lot of drills we're trying to get to, but first this one, we're doing the 5R5 from First Defense USA. Mark, good friend of ours, put this drill out as one of his standards. He'll run it in the classes he teaches at 7 yards with a time standard of 5 seconds. Must be shot clean, must be all in the A zone. So 5 from concealment at 7 yards, slide lock reload, 5 more. Pretty fun, quick, super simple course of fire. Let us know in the comments section if you try it and what times you get. We got the tape measured out and at that stick is about 7 yards. It is 7 yards, 21 feet. It seems like it's cold every time we come to Defender Ranch, but that's because it's the winter and it's in Idaho.
I'm up. I am running the Langdon Tactical Beretta 92XI Squalo. I got it yesterday, zeroed it 20 minutes ago. We're gonna try, see what happens.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Stand by.
That was a great group though. You were consistent.
Yikes. Two pretty big flyers, but overall, first drill ever running with this gun. I'm pretty pleased.
All right, run number two. Are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Still under 5.
Messed up that 4-7-1. Reload. Pretty bad. I'm sure the grouping is worse. It felt sloppy.
You only have one out.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
How are you counting?
Wait,
yeah. Is that what are you touching?
Sorry, I thought, hey, let me take these glasses off. Yeah, that's only one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so it was better. Someone else.
Aaron already went. He went first.
Ran it
he
clean.
Ran it cold, clean, and in time, and the microphone was dead.
Yeah.
So,
why are you
wasting time on me? I'm going to play it right now with some music. Now he's gonna run again with some audio.
Okay, let's try this now. Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Four, eight, six.
So 400ths faster than your first run?
A tiny bit faster, yeah.
And clean.
Nice.
Mr. Sizzle do be consistent.
That improved the group a little bit.
Yeah.
So that is the 5R5 from Mark with First Defense USA. Check it out, check him out on Instagram. I'll link that below. Let us know if you run the drill, what your times are, what you think about it. It's a fun drill and it's easily scalable. So you can, if you're maybe more new to shooting, you can do it at a closer distance or bump the time standard back. If you're better, maybe bump it back to 10 yards or something, or go for a 4-second time standard. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this. We will catch you guys next time. Don't forget to tell your friends about our channel if they're into shooting, and let us know what other drills you'd like to run. Leave that stuff down in the comments. Stay safe, stay strapped. This is too long of an outro.